I just graduated from Maryville High School this past May.
This is an opportunity to give people choices.
Both my sophomore and junior year, I took CTE courses like construction, residential construction, and then commercial construction.
It's not only giving high school students career opportunities, but it's also fulfilling workforce needs in our community. And that's very important for the economic well-being of our entire state, region, and local community.